Meet the newest member of the Buffalo Zoo, Poppy, the North American River Otter. She is a year and a half old who came to Buffalo from a zoo in Lansing, Michigan, around the middle of July. The Buffalo Zoo posted these pictures of her on Facebook, and she's such a doll. She's been settling in with the other young otter at the zoo, Mindy. You can see both otters at the zoo this weekend. They are reminding you that admission on Labor Day is just $5. Welcome to Buffalo, Poppy.